Nadia painted this basket, and in the other room she gave me that candle, and she bought it for me on my birthday. Yeah, in every room there is something for Nadia, even jackets, clothes. She used to shop a lot. Until these days, I still wear from her clothes. And even the hijab I'm wearing is hers. That's why I wore it, to feel close. I do have, like, I feel her presence, but when I think that she's not around, I get scared. But yeah, in my home, yeah, Nadia is in every corner in the house. And we didn't know Nadia was missing till 5:30 when the police contacted us and they said her car was found in Randall Park. I mean, like, some people say, oh, didn't you expect that she's sad, she's gonna leave? No, I would have helped her. I would have went and looked for her. So it was sudden and out of character. And Nadia never ever went missing before. Like, she wouldn't just go disappear. And even when she used to drive, she would call her dad and say, Dad, I'm going here, I'm going there. She's a responsible lady. Like I said, we're not losing hope, because no bad news is good news. The snow melted, the river is melted, which we were so scared of, the river. And we pray every day that she is safe. And I want to tell Nadia, if she is out there and can hear me, please, Mama, no matter what, all what we care about, that you are safe. And please, my message is to whoever know where she is, or he can help us, he or she help us bring her home, please come forward. And we're going to reward them, like, and reward them big, because we care about Nadia. We love her and we want her back.